Let's build a dog out of sticks and twine.